I call Vancouver my home now. That's why people say, oh, why don't you open up a restaurant in New York or in Toronto or anywhere else? And I'll say, you know, Vancouver is my city. I love it. I love where I am today. But I do consider myself as an Indian. I spent 19 years of my life in India, you know. I can't give that up. That's the country that gave me the roots. Earliest memories are, you know, eating in Amritsar, basically, with my grandfather, going on the rickshaw to the markets. You know, my grandmother making such a big deal out of food for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, going to the best halwa place, the best puri and bhatura place. And, you know, financially, we were in a position to do it. Ever since as a young child, I had this in my head that I want to become a restaurateur so that I could have it for my grandfather. My grandfather, who was an alcoholic, would love to drink a bottle of scotch, and he would tell me, I want you to open up a restaurant one day, and I would like to be the bartender of the restaurant so that he could drink for free. I had always envisioned that I was going to have a restaurant for him.